COVID-19 measures came into effect today after a court greenlighted all of them. This includes the closure of bars and restaurants. Hello, this is Qatar News in 100 seconds. Today from a Barcelona square that is usually full of terraces, but today is much emptier than usual. Catalonia's first day with the new measures in place reminded some, to an extent, of the spring lockdown. No bars, no terraces, and quieter shops, streets, and squares. Restaurants can only operate delivery or takeaway services, severely affecting businesses.
Tot el gènere que no es pot congelar s'ha de tirar. Això són moltes pèrdues pel nostre sector. I això no ens abona ningú. Ni el seguro es fa responsable, ni els bancs fan responsable ningú. Això és tot pèrdues, tot.
Around 1,000 restaurant and shop owners, as well as workers, protested in Barcelona and elsewhere against the new measures. Business associations said that the sector will lose 780 million euros in the 2 weeks the restrictions will last for, at least. This will have an impact on 800,000 people, they say.
De 210.000 treballadors de forma directa, però de forma indirecta, en les seves famílies hi ha una afectació de 810.000 persones.
One of the many businesses struggling for months due to the pandemic is the Cinemas Texas movie theater in Barcelona. Known for screening original language indie films, the cinema has announced it is closing for good. Exactly 3 years after being jailed, after holding a protest that ended with no one being injured, pro-independence activist Jordi Cuixart will send a letter to Spain's president to ask for an amnesty. Another activist, Jordi Sánchez, was jailed on the same day. How can you see some of Madrid's El Prado Museum's art pieces from Barcelona? A new CaixaForum exhibit has 64 works of Greco-Roman mythological gods on display. With art pieces by Rubens of Zurbarán, it will be on until next March.